Have you seen it?
Yeah, we've seen it.
Have you tried Extra Classic Bubblegum?
We've tried it.
And do you love it?
We love that great classic bubblegum flavor.
Everyone's trying Extra Classic Bubblegum with NutraSweet. Classic bubblegum flavor that lasts an extra, extra, extra long time. So if you still haven't tried it, you're missing a tremendous breakthrough. Get classic bubblegum flavor that lasts an extra long time.
I have come here to chew bubblegum and kick ass. And I'm all out of bubblegum. Oh,
they fill you with gas, and the gas is so terrifically lifting that it lifts you right off the ground like a balloon.
Oh, isn't it high? Gosh!
But I daren't sell it yet. It's still too powerful.
Oh, come on, let's try some, please.
No, 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 absolutely not. There'd be children floating around all over the place. Come along now, don't hang about. You're going to be wild about this next room.
Let's take a drink, Charlie. Nobody's watching.
Yeah.
A small one won't hurt us. Whoops. Not bad. Well?
What is the name of this sparkling water? The French one. Well, I forgot, but the important thing is that Canada Dry Club Soda is America's number one sparkling water. The rest is irrelevant.
I'll never blow my horn again. This pizza, the noise, the stew, my head is turning, my stomach is churning. Oh, Sam, what can I do?
When you eat and play beyond moderation, you need Alka-Seltzer for sound orchestration.
Alka-Seltzer speeds relief to your aching head and upset stomach.
It's the sound of fast relief.
Plop, plop, fizz, fizz. Ooh, what a relief it is. Fast, fast, fast.
Girl, and through schemes and betrayals by my best friend, she came to think I was nothing more than a he-man woman hater. But I'm a woman lover. So let me raise a toast to the girl I love most in the whole world.
Please don't say my name. Please don't say my name.
Darla.
Put that
full out of his misery.
No lights, no sound, nothing to eat, no books to read. Sometimes all I need is the air that I breathe. And to love you.
Deep below the plains of southern France, in a mysterious process begun millions of years ago, nature herself adds life to the icy waters of a single spring, Perrier. Its natural sparkle is more delicate than any made by man, and therefore more quenching, more refreshing. And the mixer, par excellence, naturally sparkling from the center of the earth, Perrier.
Marks.
102, take one.
With overlap, action please. Action Orson, please.
It doesn't do anything?
No, it's a, sorry, cut.
I get a headache from champagne.
Oh, this isn't champagne. This is holy water.
Potato chips champagne. You really think you can get it open?
Oh, yeah. I've opened one or two before in my life. It's simply a matter of pressure and counterpressure. There she goes.
Boy, you sure got powerful thumbs.
I used to play a lot of badminton. Get the glasses.
Okay.
Quick, the glasses.
Pour it.
Seems to be stuck.
That's silly. Just give it a good yank.
This never happened before. It must be the vacuum. The suction of the bubbles creates a vacuum.
Let me see if I can do it. I'll try to twist it. You're married.
I am. Yes, I am.
I knew it. I could tell. You look married.
102, take two.
Ah, the French champagne has always been celebrated for its excellence. There is a California champagne by Paul Masson.
Watch what?
Your wife's outside. She's waiting for you.
She's coming along.
Two, take three.
Action, please.
Ah, the French champagne has always been celebrated for its excellence. There is a California champagne by Paul Masson, inspired by that same French excellence. It's fermented in the bottle, and like the best French champagne, it's vintage dated. So
cut.
Paul Masson's
the lifetime supply of chocolate for Charlie. When does he get it?
He doesn't.
Why not?
Because he broke the rules.
What rules? We didn't see any rules, did we, Charlie?
Wrong, sir. Wrong. Under Section 37B of the contract signed by him, it states quite clearly that all offers shall become null and void if, and you can read it for yourself in this photostatic copy, I, the undersigned, shall forfeit all rights, privileges, and licenses herein and herein contained, etc., etc., fax mentis, incendium gloria culpum, etc., etc., memo bis punitor delicatum. It's all there, black and white, clear as crystal. You stole fizzy lifting drinks. You bumped into the ceiling, which now has to be washed and sterilized, so you get nothing. You lose. Good day, sir.
7-Up is a great drink. But next time, why not take a break from 7-Up with cool, refreshing Bubble Up? Bubble Up has a tart, tangy taste that quenches your thirst with a bubbly kiss of lemon.
Rap! And
I can't stand bubble tape!
Your school bus driver can't drive! Wears curlers! Makes funny noises! Won't try bubble tape!
No way, Jose!
Bubble tape! It's 6 feet of bubble gum for you!
So shines a good deed in a weary world.
Charlie.
My boy.
You won! You did it! You did it! I knew you would! I just knew you would!